hate it. Sometimes they'll come up to me and they haven't seen me in a while. It's just like, what's up? How you been? What you doing? And I tell them I'm just really working hard on music, and they just look at me like, yo, are you for real? Like, you know, what was the last thing you released? I was like fucking crazy and everybody heard it and shit. So I was just like, they ask me, what drives you? What drives you? What motivates you to do this still? You haven't done it in so long, like, why even bother? I tell them, music is my life. Die without it. And I do it for my confidence, cause my motivation is accomplishment. Sanity, I spend so much time trying to comprehend women who are never just happy enough for compliments. Honestly, I felt that just never knew what a promise meant. They say there's good women, but every honest man, I talk about the women that trapped by his dominance, trapped in a mind still, true to her soul. Told my mom I wouldn't stop until you have it all. Got a bank full of pride, got a thing for this music, I'ma make her my bride. I show up at the front though, she say come inside. I kiss her on her thigh, she said put your tongue inside, man, then I fucking dive. I know I shouldn't talk about pussy. I'm shouting this out to those who did all they could to push me. Talk about what it is and less about what it could be. I don't know why you are leaving, but understand why you would be. You say you understand me, read me like you read a book. I said goodbye and turned and said you're worth a second look. Also a second thought, sometimes a second chance. I don't know why after you left we kept on getting back. Sitting back thinking about everything that we do, everything you convinced me and I believe was true. I'm slowly getting through. Do what I had to do. You ask me what I'm thinking, let me get back to you. Maybe because I know you're never listening. You're only filling voids if your ex is with different men. We both wanna be heard, need to be listened to, but won't admit that we're entitled to have different views. But it's good though, yeah I said it's good though. Making music like I'm never doubting if I would blow. Find my own answers, know what I should know. Look at concrete like I knew a rose could grow. From it. Don't regret what I do because I've done it. But I never knew this whole time I was trying to become it. Keep on breathing even when it's hurting to keep running. Told her I'll go all night even if she not coming. Yeah, yeah, I got my brothers here, hanging with my lion's brother. I don't need no others here. Don't need the women whose only memory of love is fear. Drinking so much I can't see nothing clear. Still decide to drive, ain't really got a clear view. I know the light is red, but fuck it, I'ma steer through. When I said I would drink, I was thinking more like 3 or 2. I had 11 shots, I keep looking at my rear view. I can see no headlights, I can see no headlights. Till I turn around and I see blue and red lights. Do what I wanna do, I never regret life. Second chance is not something you get twice. Man, I'm so paranoid, I'm getting so paranoid. Getting into all the shit I consciously try to avoid. Trying to skip through the voids, trying to get to the point. They say the things you love sometimes are things that you destroy. I hope not, but must say I believe them. I see the women that I keep on loving, kept on leaving. They always call later and start making up a reason. Like love is something, something not something she is seeking. I get it, I'm still finding out what love is. I learned you can't be loving the one you calling to fuck with. Know that you cannot fuck with the girl that you're boy in love with. I learned that you need a second look even when it looks perfect. My memories I am stuck with. All I got left of you is the dreams I gotta put up with. Scars you leave that never heal even if you don't touch it. And left exposed in the open while we kept posing the subject. Then I figured out what lust is. I was surprised to see how easily I adjusted. Maybe it's all the time with the women I never trusted. But fuck it, I'm only fucking with music now cause she's worth it. And that's why I do it. It's cause she's worth it.